just catching up some dew on the plants. The rain's just finished and I'm trying to catching up the plants. I'll have to capture the dew of the plants. They look nice, circular, crystal clear. So this is the part that I am exploring at the moment. Yeah, I'll take you to the Bunya nut tree. The Bunya nuts. If you haven't seen a Bunya nut tree, this is the tree. A Bunya nut tree. This is a fruit, but there's no fruit at the moment. It's not season. The fruits come out every October. So this guys is a Bunya nut tree. See Bunya nuts tree. Oh yeah. This is the Bunya nut fruit. It's got the fruit of the Bunya nut. But this one doesn't have the right nut in it. Some people eat the nut for this, but this hasn't got a real nuts. So this is guys, is the fruit of a Bunya nut tree.
So that is the tree, a Bunya nut tree. There's only one in here. Lucky I've seen the fruit. How lucky I am today. Today I have to just feature this Bunya nut. And there's a fruit on the ground. But the fruit isn't much of it.
See guys, this is a Bunya nut fruit. And this is a Bunya nut, which hasn't gone into maturity. It was full up during the, you know, the processing or the young period. It drops off to the ground, falls off to the ground. So yeah, when it's fully matured guys, this nut has got big nuts or big seeds inside, and some people are eating them. This is the Bunya nuts. Yeah, it's just like that. It's broken. The Bunya nut. See guys, if you see a tree like this, in Australia it's called Bunya nut. That's the leaves of the Bunya nut, right? And that's the foliage droppings of the dried leaves of a Bunya nut. Big Bunya nut. It's very thorny. Lots of thorns. Oh, the fruits drop on the ground, see? It's another Bunya nut. The Bunya nut tree, from head to toe, from top to the bottom. Let's come closer. This is the only one and only Bunya nut in this park, but I know a lot of Bunya nut somewhere in other park. These are the Bunya nut leaves. Sometimes I do ASMR for these nuts. It's really sharp guys, it really hurts, it pokes your skin. Oh dear, this is so sharp, you're not gonna muck around with it. Yeah, this is the leaves guys. Droppings of a Bunya nut.
Seeds of a Bunya nut.
This can be replanted or some animals can carry this through all over or around the park area, the parklands. And it's gonna be replanted. Like parks in Australia are hectares. They are not just tiny parks, but they are in hectares. So this park that I am at the moment is a small one. It's just the local park. This is a Bunya nut seed. And this is a Bunya nut fruit. Yep, like Bunya nut fruit. Bunya nut tree. With all the droppings, the dried leaves. And be careful with these dried leaves because they are very, very sharp. Oh, see? Oh, hurts. Okay. Too sharp. Yep, you're not gonna step on it. Always make sure when you go out in the park, you have a shoe. Proper footwear. The Bunya nut fruit. This Bunya nut is not gonna broke like the other one. This is just intact. Beautiful Bunya nut.
Leaves of the Bunya nut.
People are slowly coming to the
just alone in this park playing with the bunya nut. Yahoo, the bunya nut! Let's open the bunya nut. I got a seed and I just leave it there to regrow. There. I grew the bunya nut. Okay, open up. Let's find some big seeds. Most of them are not usable seeds, see? This is no seeds, no, nothing in it. See, nothing. Oh, this is a good one. There is a huge bunya nut thingy. Oh, guys, watch out with the ants, so massive. Ta-da! Oh, Lord, that ants is a massive bull ants. Yahoo! That's gonna hurt, bruh. Oh, it's taking over my bunya nut. The bunya nut, a bunya nut seed. Box, guys. In Australia, you won't be surprised if you walk around because this country got a lot of precious gemstone. Who knows if this rock is a good rock? But no, not this time. Sorry.
Yeah, look at that big boy. Boy, big boy. What's up with you, bro? What do you do in my bunya nut? Oh, yeah, this is your residential area. I am the interference. Okie dokie. I respect you, bro. So huge. You won't mess with this one. What you see is what you get. Massive, huge ant. Oh no, you won't be bitten by that. I'm not gonna be bitten
another
by this.
Move on. Guys, that broke down, toppled, bring to the ground. Oh, see guys, not all of the bunya nut fruit got a bunya nut. But there, I get another fruit of a bunya nut. I should find out how to eat this one. The Aboriginal eat this one. This is a fruit. It can be eaten. My hands are being poked by this sharp teeth thingy. When they're wet, guys, these leaves, when it's wet, it's not sharp, but it's very dry. Oh dear. You won't mess around with these leaves. It's super sharp. Like this one. Like this one. Oh, it's sharp. Let's find another nut. I'll leave it here to regrow. Well, tada, mosquito. Can you see the mosquito? Woo-hoo. So we go out plugging. Make sure you have a close shoes, a long sleeve for the mozzies. Lots of mozzies. And huge and itchy. Woo-hoo. Yeah, guys, I ran away from the ants. Now, I shall keep unboxing. This is a bunya nut unboxing. Unboxing the bunya nut and finding the real seeds.
See, guys, my hands is bleeding because of the bunya nut leaves. See, I was poked with the bunya nut leaves. Yeah, super sharp.
Boxing and wrapping of the bunya nut fruit. Super sharp bunya fruit. I get hurt there. Yeah. I think if you wanna open up this nut, you gotta have some gloves. So sharp it ain't in there. I still didn't find any good nuts. Yeah. Yeah, oh no nuts. This one. Keep looking for a good nut.
Right here, so it's gonna grow, and this is gonna
and saw me, I planted a bunya nut. Yahoo, guys. Okay, hi. If this bunya nut grow, I plant this bunya nut. Guys, I replanted this bunya nut. Here, that is my bunya nut. I planted there so it will grow. Okay, so we cover that bunya nut. So I hope it's not gonna be mold. Yep, hope it's gonna grow. That's the bunya nut now. I can plant and poke in the soil. Come on, seeds. Where did you go, buddy? Here. Here you go, guys. We plant this bunya nut. Okay, we plant this right here. Oh, it's too sharp. All the leaves are sharp. Okay, guys. We plant the bunya nut there. There, bunya nut planted by below. Oh, I'm gonna poke it under so the lawnmower wouldn't get it. Yep, it's there. I plant the bunya nut. Grow bunya nut, and you are my nut. So bunya those tea. Are the bunya nuts made that we unbox, that I unwrap. Yeah, guys. The bunya nuts. Yeah, guys. Those are the bunya nuts made that I removed from the bunya nut. And I planted two bunya nuts there. It should really grow. It should belong to this park. For the next generation, the bunya nut meat, the bunya nut.